The bill would require the Arizona Department of Education to design the course and make it religiously neutral.
It's everywhere around us. And to say that I don't want my child to be exposed to that is to say that, you know, then we might as well just not have air and breathe, because it is that implemented into our society.
Republican Terry Proud is pushing the legislation. She says similar courses are taught in public schools across the country.
If we have professors from Yale, from Harvard, telling us how important it is for our high school students to have this foundation, this basic knowledge, then why are we not doing that?
At private Phoenix Christian School, the Bible is taught at every grade level.
The Bible is a historical book. And so our kids are learning history when they're reading the Old Testament, when they're reading the New Testament.
Administrators at the school say biblical references are too culturally significant to ignore.
To not teach the Bible in school as a historical book, you really leaves a vacuum of knowledge, especially in the areas of literature, history, our government, music, art.
But at the Capitol, the issue is sure to bring up controversy.
We specifically oppose this bill due to the part that it is tailored for one religion only.
Democrat Anna Tovar, a former teacher, says religion should stay out of the classroom.
In public schools, you know, parents have that freedom that there isn't one religion being pushed on their children. So if a parent chooses that religious is a focus, then they can choose a private school.
Get MyFoxPhoenix.com on your iPhone free at the App Store and stay connected.